go, guys. I Want to Hold Your Hand. One of my favorites, all-time favorites. Again, just continuing my Rockstars 92 journey here with playing the three sets or the three shows, the 1964 shows from the Beatles on the Ed Sullivan Show. Again, this is I Want to Hold Your Hand on the debut, for their debut on the Ed Sullivan Show. First show, number one, February 9th, 1964. Playing on the Gibson. Oh yeah. So now it's relict. I'm banging it on stuff. Again, here's my now relict Gibson Epiphone Les Paul Custom SG. Reissue, of course. Sounds great. You already know about this guitar already. Vox John Lennon Python guitar strap. And yeah, Les Paul on the truss rod cover. Sorry, I lost my train of thought because I got mad, banged it into the cabinet over here. But if there's a mark on the cabinet, it's okay because it came from a neat guitar. I saw that in the video. I thought that was pretty cool. Somebody said that, but anyway. So check out the description for more information. Subscribe to the channel, Rockstars92. I did this in like, I don't know, this was like my third take. And I want to try to capture the live vibe. So I don't want to do too many takes and make it too perfect. So I really wanted to kind of play this in very few takes because it just has a different vibe to it when you play live, like right on the spot. So enough of my talking. Here's the shirt to complete the video. 1964 shirt with the umbrellas, which is actually the picture seen on the album, the Beatles 65 album, which we'll get into eventually later. And just real quick, I'll put this guitar down and I'll show you some more cool pictures. This picture here, we'll get more into the Miami show. This is a Miami rehearsal for the second show on February 16th, 1964, for the Beatles' second appearance on the Ed Sullivan. Here's the Beatles here in Washington, getting ready for the Washington Coliseum show. This was right after the Ed Sullivan, and this was probably the same day or within that time that they were getting ready to play their first full setlist concert here in the U.S. at the Washington Coliseum, which I'm planning on trying to do some shows from that. So brace yourself because there's going to be a lot more Beatles stuff just for a little longer. And then here's another cool picture, Washington Coliseum. Over there, it's a great picture here. It's like it was a snowy day. Cool. So that's that picture. And again, this is taken from this book I have, Images of the Beatles. Great book. Mom got it for me when I was in, like, when I graduated, like, middle school, eighth grade. So it's been with me for a while and hopefully forever. Let's check it out. And real quick, here you go. There's Beatles on the Ed Sullivan. This is the Beatles gear book that we've talked about before. It's Ringo Starr's drop T logo head number two. And again, back to the Rickenbacker. We're nearing the end of John Lennon's first Rickenbacker 325. You can see that's his first Rickenbacker 325. It's the one we talked about in many videos, and we're now coming to an end where you will no longer see this one anymore. It was replaced by a duplicate, which is basically the same one, but it was a stock black color rather than repainted black like this one. And, yeah, we're starting to slowly work our way through the years with the Beatles stuff. And, again, here's the Beatles gear book. And here you go. Here's the box sets from the Ed Sullivan stuff I'm playing from, which is the Beatles Help in Concert 4-CD box set. First two Ed Sullivan shows in 64, 9th and the 16th. And it's also seen on here as well. And got my Ludwig chair up here today. And here's my Hal Leonard authentic guitar tablature book of Meet the Beatles, the studio versions. Again, I tried to do a combination of John Lennon and George Harrison's parts. That's why when you see me play, I look very busy when I'm playing. They did not look as busy when they were playing because obviously there's two different guitar players. So it's not easy doing these when you're doing two guitars, because if you just do one, it can be like kind of boring. And then, you know, George does they're both great guitar players. John Lennon and George Harrison, what makes them so good is that they gel together. I mean, you know, John Lennon, is a great rhythm guitar player, and also a lead guitar player, but just his rhythm style and with George Harrison's lead, it just, you know, they just gel together. They were the original duo guitar guys in a rock and roll band, in my opinion. They were the originals. So here you go. I Want to Hold Your Hand. And again, here's the poster over here. Meet the Beatles. Released January 20th, to be exact, 1964. Right below it, there's the Beatles 65 photo you see on my shirt there. December 15th, 64 is when it was released. There you go, guys. Beatles complete poster. I'll see you in the next video.